come in the line, ladies and gentlemen. This is smoke. How many of you stay for the smoke? Gang Green out of Mercer, Missouri. I mean, it's huge, and the pumps are the same, the motors are the same, change tires, change turbos, you got it. So father and son, run in this class, ladies and gentlemen, from Texas, Parkville, Ohio, Road Gear Plus, Mr. Jeff Parker. And it don't help them as far as going down the track, but it sure is safer and they stay together a lot longer. Ladies and gentlemen, out of Missouri, Rich Hills, Missouri. Soybeans and corn and wheat. The tractor's all gone. It is a component. Dad is driving. He just got through driving the dirt slinger. Boy, is son going to be pissed. This will be the seventh time for this track to go down the track. But now he's got two. He's got the Hillbilly Binder, but that motor's broke. It hadn't been out this year. This is his newest one, Hillbilly Express. One good run. Got a Purdy Stout running John Deere adult. I told you, I had a killer class. I got a killer class. Mason Hanson, a natural disaster. Spectators comment last night about his holler. He's got a neat holler back there. It's plexiglass on the right-hand side, so he's driving up the side. He's going down the road and looking at his tractor while he's going down the road. What? The bell. Smoke will start turning black. John Deere International, John Deere, and the man from Ohio is number three. So here comes young son. This is a component tractor. They call it Out for Justice. The man, young man, father and son, same traveling roads on the tractor pulling circuit. He's Out for Justice. New tractor, and brother, it is right. It's not one of them you went back north and bought to get a winner. He built it himself. International people, where's my international people at? I want to hear international.